We are Onyx Imaging. We are the highest rated and most reviewed printer service center in Oklahoma.
Hey there, YouTubers. It's your girl, Brett, over here at Onyx. Today, I'm going to show you the common causes of paper jams. I'm working with an HP Color Laser Jet Pro M452. So the first thing you want to do is check your max level indicators. That's going to be these little guys right here. You never want to fill over that, so just make sure it's underneath it. And then these right here are your paper guys. You want to make sure those are in place with the correct type of paper. Also, when you are adding paper to your tray, what you want to do is you want to take your old paper with your new paper, put it together, and you want to fan it out a little bit, and then you want to align the paper. If you don't, say you just put your old paper in there on top of your new paper on top of your old paper, it could curl up in the back when the rollers try to pick up the paper, and that could also cause a paper jam. So you definitely want to align it together, put it back in your tray, make sure everything's aligned, and you should be good to go. If you're still seeing issues, go ahead and give us a call. It may be time to put in a service for your printer. If you're in need of supplies or a quote, give your girl Brett a call and have a great day.
Thank you for watching. If you're interested in how you can receive free labor on all of your service calls, as well as how to qualify for free printer upgrades, contact us today. We are here for all of your printer and office supply needs.